Good morning, students. Welcome back to the class of UKG. So today I am going to take revision on the subject of literacy skill book. So this is the book, okay? So I will take revision from chapter 1, that is page number 1, alphabet cha, okay? Here, let's start, okay? A and T, it means M. A for M, B for B, B double E, B. C for cat, C A T, cat. D for dog, D O G, dog. E for elephant, E L E P H A N T, elephant. F for fox, F O X, fox. G for giraffe, G I R A double F E, giraffe. H for hat. H A T hat. I for igloo. I G L double O igloo. J for jam. J A M jam. K for kangaroo. K A N G A R double O kangaroo. L for lion. L I O N lion. So now turn to page number 2. Okay. Let's continue. M for monkey. M O N K E Y. Monkey. N for nose. N O S E. Nose. O for owl. O W L. Owl. P for penguin. P E N G U I N. Penguin. Q for quill. Q U I L L. Quill. R for rabbit, R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. S for snake, S-M-A-K-E, snake. T for tiger, T-I-G-E-R, tiger. U for unicorn, U-N-I-C-O-R-N, unicorn. V for whales, V-A-S-E, whales. W for worm, W-O-R-M, worm. X for xylophone, X-Y-L-O-P-H-O-N-E, xylophone. Y for yak, Y-A-K, yak. Z for zebra, Z-E-B-R-A, zebra. Okay, so you study at home. This is only for today. We will continue.